I think it's finally... It's about high time we finish this game. Just move OBS here. Okay, so let's get right into it. Probably not right after, but yeah, probably. Okay, so last time we finally figured out who the main culprit was. It was Sheena, who ended up being Callisto Yu all this time. The woman that got away with murder all those years ago. But now we need to home in on the leader of the smuggling ring, who's, and it's that old man, Alba. Problem is, extraterritorial rights is a bitch. There's very little we can do about it right now. Oh, okay. Bye, Lang. That's a very good question, Kay. There he goes. Something he doesn't want us to investigate. Right, so is the passion flowers all we got rid of? Yeah. Still got a shitload of evidence I'm carrying around. Used Babbley's Embassy's printing press and Babbley's ink to make counterfeit bills. Nullify his special rights. Hurry up and do that schwing thing you always do. You know, schwing. This wasn't here before, was it? You liar, Edgeworth. Kinda looks like the symbol for Cadopia. He's got a point. If he didn't allow her to go by, she would have just whipped him anyway. Experience the terrifying Fire's Ashes tour. Wow, you're really capitalizing on a tragedy, huh? Okay, so... I have to deduce something in the painting. I might have to present the embassy guide because of the flowers. Because I can't really think of anything else I would have to deduce in there. Save just to be safe, because this is the last bit of HP that I can recover, apparently, before the end of the game. So I gotta do it right. The other evidence I have really relates to that mark. Let's just give it a try, see what happens. Nope. I mean, I don't think I mean, maybe I do? Hold on. I probably don't have enough of these stored up to... Oh! I do! Alba can conveniently place all of the guilt for the smuggling onto Cochin. I got that solved, but... I still need to figure out what to do with this painting. I guess we just need to examine all of our evidence then, real quick. Alright, so he was stabbed. There was a single stab to the base of the neck. The body wasn't badly burnt. The Yadagarasu's key. Wait, could that be the knife? Also, I'm dropping frames. Let's give it a shot. Yeah, there we go. Very clever. I'm gonna say here.
Take that.
Nope.
Take that.
Killed him here? Oh, shit. Thank you. Let's take a look at it then. You've just lost any respect I had left for you. Nice. Hear that? Edgeworth think there's something strange about the bulge. I wish I would stop dropping frames randomly. Nothing's going on. Okay. So that's the last bit of HP that I can recover. Oh, hi, Lang. Oh, no, not Lang. It's Alba and his goons. Please stop dropping frames. It's very annoying. Yeah, right. Overcome with regret. Oh! Helena? He's really sticking his neck out for us here. Okay, mano-a-mano with Alba. Objection! Oh, that's a good one. Thank you. Talk to the hand.
Objection. Objection.
Objection! I really like his objection. It's a good one. Next up for Callisto, use terrible one. Okay, so I think I see where it wants me to... Yeah, I think this is the... This is where we need to nail him. Since there was a long speech about how they didn't have a trusting relationship. And I think that'll prove that there was motive. So let's try. Wait. Well, I think it's going to be the contents of the safe itself, not just the safe. But yeah, let's give the paper document a try, because I think that's what it is.
Objection!
Oh, no. Wrong. No, it's not the key either. Maybe it's the mask note then.
Objection!
Okay, yeah, that was it. Hold on. Can't afford to lose any HP. Okay, so it's the node. Oh, looks like he's not gonna give Paleno any more he's not gonna listen to him anymore. Oh, he didn't like that name. Oh, he started sweating bullets. I like how her scarf's blowing in the non-existent wind there. Okay. Oh. Okay, so it's one of those deals where I'm not allowed to press for more information. So I think we gotta present the security footage. It doesn't seem like there's any point to pressing here, because he'll only say that we're wasting his time.
Objection!
Oh. It's not the camera. I figured it would have been the camera. Unless I'm presenting on the wrong statement and it's... What else do I have? There's no time span in which I could have killed him.
Objection!
Ah, it was the photo. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, let's not lose any ground here. Oh, look at the time! Time for me to go!
Objection!
Oh, talk to the hand again. God, he's annoying. My extraterritorial rights. Hey there, Lang old boy!
Yeah.
Your diplomatic immunity has just been revoked. Haha! Fuck you, dude! You've been relieved of duties, Ambassador. Lang, in effect. Went back to your old man phase, huh? Didn't you break your staff? Yeah, can you believe that? He's just a hard-working, honest ambassador. Not gonna work on us this time. Oh! There he goes again!
Objection!
Now your ex-Ambassador Alba. Oh, this is no game. This is war. Edgeworth is pissed. Okay, so I think I see where this one wants me to go, but we'll press anyway.
Hold it. Objection.
He really is a slime ball, isn't he?
Hold it!
Sorry, Alba, but he noticed your bulge. Gumshoe in effect. There we go. There's blood in here. We'll be right back. This guy's a real asshat, isn't he? Alright, let's get to poking again. Because we don't have a whole lot to work with here.
Hold it!
He really didn't give us anything to work with, unfortunately. Oh, Jesus. You guys, really? It would be a great honor if you would allow us to be your allies in battle. He really is the evil magistrate in this scenario, huh? Old bag, you continue to be a thorn in my side even to this day.
Objection!
Go away! I don't want your help. Thank you. Oh, look at that. The pool's right there. It was just covered up the whole time. You know what? I guess since extraterritorial rights doesn't apply anymore. Get rid of that. And go back to updated autopsy report. Oh boy, looks like we still have a ways to go.
Not so fast!
At least now we know the real reason behind the fire. It was to move the dude's body. Not so untouchable without your precious extraterritorial rights to protect you, are you? Oh, but he's still not giving up yet. He wants decisive evidence, doesn't he? Okay, is this finally where the pick comes into play? I really hope it is, because I've had it a long time now.
Take that!
Oh, I understand now.
Take that.
Thank you. No matter how you may plot or how you may try to cover it all up, you can never hide from your crime and what you've done. Because we're here to see to it that justice is served to people like you. Alright, the final battle with Alba. Let's get it started. I beg your pardon? That's very interesting. Gotcha, bitch! There goes your alibi! He is really grasping at straws now, isn't he? He just does not quit. Steal some maniac? Buh?
Oh, Larry.
Oh, yeah, we're just bullying the old man, accused of murder and being a smuggling leader. Oh, I think we found our murder room.
Thank you.
Old bag? Oh god, what do you have to say now, old bag? He gave us a wiener. There is no power on Earth that can force that woman into silence. Ain't that the truth? Look at old bag coming through for us. Thank you. This is really getting dragged out. He does not give up.
Thank you.
Lang is pissed. Yeah, what would that man do? I don't know, maybe turn it on its head? You'd use some weird manga tab and start guessing your social security. Yeah, he'd probably show him his attorney's badge too. Or, you know, pull something out of his ass. Yeah, he is pretty pitiful. Wesker, you're pitiful.
Objection!
Is this it? Do we finally have him? Really? I would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you meddling prosecutors. Okay, Scooby-Doo. We zombified him.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Lewis. Ah, good. I needed someone to celebrate my victory today, Gumshoe. And there it is, the final objection. Alright, it took a long time, but we finally made it to the end. The adventures of Judge and a bailiff going on adventures together. I don't think that's something I really want to experience. Capture the Yadagarasu, huh? There he goes, always thinking of the next big gig for his country. That guy in the blue suit. I wonder where he is. You know, that man. We'll be right back. Ah, this is a good song here. I can't be seen doing that! And thus, the long tale of the KG-8 incident came to a close. It saw the demise of a smuggling ring and the birth of a little great thief. But there is little time to rest and relax, for I am eager to tackle the investigation into a new case. The reason for my eagerness is my want to pursue the truth, and my want to believe in the strength of those who use the power of the law for good. As someone who has chosen to live my life as a prosecutor, that is my new creed. Nice. It's very, very typical Edgeworth right there. Okay, so that's the end of Ace Attorney Investigations. So next time we'll be starting the never translated Ace Attorney Investigations 2, which is apparently got the subtitle of Prosecutor's Path, which I think works out very well. Okay, good night.